my room. What are you doing?
Yeah, but you've been hitting on me, so I figured I would surprise you.
I have a boyfriend now. I'm not, like...
I don't know. I just thought that you might be excited because you acted so excited last time. Well, you're kind of embarrassing me.
That was last time, but I'm, like, not...
Not what?
Not interested anymore. Like, I have
Spit
a boyfriend. I have a boyfriend.
You have a boyfriend?
Yes.
Since when?
Since last week.
So, you want me to get out of here?
Yes.
Well, that's not gonna happen. You know why?
Why?
Because you tried to blackmail me last time. And you said, I'm gonna call mom. Blah, 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 blah. So, guess what?
What?
I'll call her, too.
What are you gonna tell her?
I'm going to tell her what happened last time. I'm going to tell her you were laying in bed trying to seduce me watching porn.
Yeah, okay, like she's going to believe that.
Why wouldn't she believe it? You're out of fucking control. And now you have a boyfriend. I guess I can tell her that too, huh? Huh. Looks like you got yourself in a situation here, huh?
Okay, so what do you want?
I want to do exactly what we did last time. Except for I'm going to put something on your pretty face this time. I'll go ahead and call her if you want me to. Why don't you take a seat? Let's have a talk. What do you think?
So you want to do what we did
so
last time?
So what is your issue? Why were you so excited last time and now you're all disgusted by it?
I'm not. It's... Because I'm just not. I have a boyfriend.
So you were just experimenting?
Yes.
Trying to mislead me. That's what you girls do, huh?
I guess.
And guess what?
Guys mislead girls too.
Yeah, well. Young girls are very good at communicating. It's like you guys are only good at sex and nothing else.
Guess it's just a phase.
Well, I guess you should reconsider the offer. I guess you should like give me a blowjob or I'm gonna call her. But hey, listen, there's one bright side to this. You wanna know what it is?
What?
I will not do this again, and I won't mention it to your, mother. This will be the last time, okay?
You're not going to tell her?
No, I'm not going to tell her. This will be the last time. That is the bright side to this.
You're going
to
leave me alone.
We'll be even, because you blackmailed me last time. And I'm horny today, and nobody's here, so I figured you'd be happy about it, but apparently not.